This is a backplate from a child's armour from around 1630, German or Flemish in design. It's got original straps which have deteriorated, and because of how armours work, we have to fasten them and unfasten them, getting them on and off mannequins, we have to try and protect these very fragile straps. And so in this case, we've sewn onto it a fabric to protect it so that it can cope with going in and out of the buckles again.